Hello, I'm Dr. Colin Shepard. I serve as the CDC liaison to the HHS Assistant Secretary for Preparedness and Response, also called ASPR. I want to talk about one of the therapeutics that can help people with COVID-19, Lagevrio, also known as molnupiravir. What is Lagevrio? Lagevrio is an oral antiviral used to help fight the coronavirus infection by stopping the coronavirus from replicating in the body. This lowers the viral load, reducing the chances of the illness progressing to more serious symptoms and hospitalization. Who is eligible for Lagevrio? Lagevrio is for adults who are at high risk for developing serious symptoms of COVID-19 that may lead to hospitalization or death. For more information about who is at high risk, please see the resources provided in the description. Lagevrio is for people who have a positive COVID-19 rapid or PCR test with mild to moderate symptoms and who are not in the hospital. It should be administered as early as possible, but needs to be given within 5 days of symptom onset. How is Lagevrio administered? Lagevrio requires a prescription. It is available through a pharmacy or healthcare clinic, including test-to-treat locations where these antivirals are being distributed for use at home. Patients will take pills twice a day for 5 days. What are the limitations of use for Lagevrio? Lagevrio is not for everyone. The medication is not for anyone under the age of 18 or pregnant women. It is not appropriate to start Lagevrio if you are already hospitalized for COVID-19. There are no known drug interactions with Lagevrio. Lagevrio is one of several COVID-19 therapeutic options. Watch the other outpatient COVID-19 therapeutics videos in this series for more information. Visit us online at aspr.hhs.gov/COVID-19, and please see the resources linked in the description to learn more. You can connect with ASPR on social media platforms to stay up to date on our latest posts and information that we share. Please email any questions to COVID-19 therapeutics@hhs.gov. Thank you for your time.